Now, teenage figure skater Lim Eun-soo has won her first senior Grand Prix medal, becoming the first South Korean to do so since Kim Yuna. The 15-year-old won bronze at the Rostelecom Cup in Moscow over the weekend, finishing with a combined 185.67 points from her short program and free skating. Kim Yuna was the last time a South Korean figure skater finished on the podium of such a major event. She did it in 2009 and went on to become Olympic champion the following year.